Okay guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, welcome. My name is Natasha and today I have a really exciting haul video to share with you guys today from one of my favorite activewear brands called Musesonly. They make yoga activewear and obviously I do a lot of yoga and you've probably seen some of these items already on my YouTube or my Instagram, but they did send me some new items for the winter because it's getting a little colder outside. So I'm excited to be able to share my old items and how I've liked them so far, as well as these newer items that I just got recently. And yeah, let's get right into it. Let's start with this long sleeve black workout top. So it's kind of in a spandexy material, super comfortable. It fits so well, it's so flattering. It really cinches everything in. As you can tell with the shirt that I'm wearing, this is also from Musesonly. It fits your arms super well. It really hugs the ankles, like my shoulders. I feel like I can move really easily. I'm not restricted. And it doesn't ride up, it just stays snug on my waist as well. So does this, and I love the detail in the back with the little hole cut out. And it is a little lower cut, but I still feel super secure. It has padding and a built-in bra, so you don't have to worry about wearing a sports bra with it or anything. And similar to this top, it has the little hole where you can hook your thumb, so that way if you're running or if you're doing activities and you're outside, you don't have to worry about the sleeves riding up, and it's not like it tugs from here either. It's super flexible and really fits super well. And I wore it here with the shorts I'm actually wearing right now, so I'll talk about those in a bit, but this is the first item that I really enjoy. My second item is another new item. I just got these two, by the way. And also the top that I'm wearing is new. It's this white cropped but long sleeve top, and it also has a built-in bra, and you guys, it fits so well. I really think that this high neckline is in style and I love it because it keeps you warm and it just kind of conceals everything. With super long sleeves, with also the same cutout thumb, so you can hook it on your thumb, and this fits so well, really snug around the waist, so you don't have to worry about it coming up if you're moving a lot or anything. And it's really thick, good materials, so I know I'd be really warm in this if I go running outside or anything. And it also has a really cute cutout on the back. I love that detail, and also the Musesonly logo right here. And honestly, these items are such a good price, but they really do remind me of like a higher end athletic wear brand, just because the quality is so good. I don't feel like I'm gonna wash it, it's gonna fall apart, or when I wear it too much or move around too much, the quality's gonna go down or the material's kind of gonna go bad. I feel like these really do last a long time. I've been wearing my other items by them for about 4 months now, 5 months almost, and I wear them every day, working out, sweating, putting them in the washing machine, drying them in the dryer, and they've lasted really well, like nothing's wrong. The quality is still the same. They're not wearing down at all. Super happy with that. This is my next item, which is a jacket, and I'm so happy they sent me this because I've been needing a new workout jacket. It is getting colder here, I'm in Texas, but it's still kind of chilly outside, so this is so nice because I love wearing tight fitting jackets, or I don't think this is a windbreaker, but workout coats like this, because when I run, I don't like to have like a baggy coat. I like to feel very sucked in, if that makes sense. And this has like a nice collar, so it kind of protects your neck a little bit from the cold. And again, has that detail of the hole, which I can't find here, where you can stick your thumb through so you can make sure it doesn't ride down, and it keeps your hands warm as well. And it also has pockets with zippers, which are so necessary if you're gonna be running in a jacket, because you put your car keys, your chapstick, whatever in your pockets and you go for a run and they fall out. That's literally the worst thing. So I'm really happy that these have pockets, and I tried it on wearing this white shirt underneath and I was able to fit it well. Another awesome item. One thing that I do have to say is they did send me extra smalls in all of these items. when my old items were size small, and that is my size. I'm a size small, not an extra small, so some of these are actually kind of tight on me, but even then, so the tops are able, like this is an extra small, but it still fits okay. I just would go a size up if I were to redo my order, or maybe I might exchange these things, but I'm still deciding because they do fit and I feel comfortable, so I might just keep everything. But there are shorts that go with this top. So this is a ribbed top. Let me just talk about this one now. It's super cute, obviously fits really well. One complaint I do have with this top though is that there isn't a built-in bra. I'm wearing pasties on, or like the silicone covers with this top, so I'm not wearing a sports bra underneath, but I think I would need to wear a sports bra unless I wear these and I'm just doing light exercise. But I do like the detail on the neck, and I do like the shape of the cutout of the neckline, but I definitely would have added padding in here. But the color is really nice, and they have matching shorts. I think they have matching leggings as well. They didn't send me any leggings this time. I only have one pair by them, which I am about to show you. I really, really do like their leggings. For the price, I'm not sure how much they are, but I'll write it right here. They are amazing compared to Lululemon, Aloe Yoga, all of those other brands, Fabletics, and whatever other brands that are really big right now. I do think that these are amazing. Here, I'll actually show you them right now. The material is super comfortable and really fits you well and moves with your body. Like I said, I feel like this literally is attached to my body when I move. Like, it doesn't move from here if I stretch my arm out, and that's how I feel with these leggings. You can see them in the video right now, that they do stretch really well and they suck everything in, they're really flattering for your body is what I'm trying to say. And I do like this color a lot. I wish that I got another pair because I do need some new leggings. I think I might honestly just order another pair because, and they also fold up really nicely, and that's important to me when I'm traveling. I don't like bulky clothes because I usually take just my carry-on, so these were great to travel with, as were the other clothes, because they really rolled up nicely, compact, thin material, but very durable and good quality, if that makes sense. So the next item I have is another new item that they just sent me, and it's kind of like a hoodie. So it's this mesh material. If you can tell, it's like very breathable. There's little holes. And so there's a hood, obviously, and it's cropped and oversized with kind of puffy, baggy sleeves. And this is super cute to wear on top of a sports bra or something with some high-waisted biker shorts or leggings. And I'm a huge fan. I haven't had something like this in a long time, so I think it'll be really nice to throw on top of my sports bra if I'm going to the yoga studio or going somewhere like the gym where I'm gonna wanna take off my top layer, not be in a long sleeve the whole time. I can totally just throw that on and then take it off. So the next few items I'm gonna show you guys are older items that I got in August. So you've probably already seen these on my Instagram and YouTube, but I wanted to show them here because I didn't do a haul before, and this way I can review the items as well because I've already been wearing them and how they fit and how they've held up. So the first one is this crop top. It has padding already inside and it fits really well. It's really simple and doesn't have patterns or any different type of material, but it's lasted a long time. I believe this is $10 or something like that, $10 or $15, I'll write it over here, which is an amazing price because if you go to Lululemon or you go to Aloe or Beyond Yoga or these other companies that have yoga clothing, you're gonna be spending $50 or more on a top like this. So I think it's an amazing price point for the quality. And I usually wear this with biker shorts or even just regular shorts, denim shorts, and it's a casual tank. Love it. This one's similar, but this has more of a ribbed material. I do have to say this one is not as good quality as this one is. As you can see, the seam kind of came undone, and this material is a little less durable than that one, but still really good for the price. It also has padding already, so huge thing for me because they're tops, so you don't have to wear a sports bra underneath. And it's nice because sometimes you don't want to just go out wearing a sports bra, like you want to have a top on while you're working out. So It's a little less revealing and can go to the gym in it and not feel too exposed. But I really do like this top, even though it's not the best quality. This one is actually my favorite workout top. I bought this one myself before I even started working with Musesonly, but the way that this fits and all of the clothes fit amazing, but it's so flattering and it just holds everything together, but like really makes my posture better. Like when I'm working out, it kind of pulls my shoulders back, makes me stand up straighter, which is great when you're doing yoga or lifting weights or whatever it is, because it has a lot of structure to it, if you can tell. And I like the detail here on the back with these, and it has padding once again, really good material. I love that. And I also bought it with these biker shorts, and they have amazing biker shorts. I think I have 3 pairs. So the pair that I'm wearing now, which you probably have seen with the other clothing, which is a ribbed pair, and I have the matching top right here, which I'll show you. I love this top. The high neckline is great and fits really well, has padding in it as well. And to wear this with the biker shorts that I have on is such a great outfit, super flattering. You might have seen it in some other videos of mine as well. A huge fan of their biker shorts, because I actually was in the market for biker shorts for a long time, but they're so expensive and I didn't know which brand to get them from, and I didn't want to spend $50, $100 on a pair of biker shorts. But these ones I think cost me $20, or I'll write the price over here. And I have them in 2 pairs of black. So these ones are ribbed that I'm wearing, kind of like how this is ribbed. I don't know if you can tell the light, the sun is setting. So I need to finish this video quickly. But these ones are just the normal spandexy material. I have these in purple and then also a pair in black, which I really do like. And then they sent me a pair in this color to match this, which I'm so sad that they actually don't fit me. They're an extra small and there's no way I'm squeezing into those. Tops, I can fit an extra small. Bottoms, different story. I'm definitely a small for bottoms. So if that helps you guys, I'm like 5'8" and my measurements are usually like I wear a size 4 or a small, sometimes a medium, but usually a small. So hope that helps. But these are all my clothes from Musesonly. They are an activewear brand, a yoga brand online. You can purchase from their website or from their Instagram. And I do have a code for you guys. I'm gonna leave it right here. I believe it is Natasha. I mean, not Natasha. NI10. So make sure you use that when you check out. I don't get paid to make this video, or if you buy from them with my code, I don't get a commission. It's just a code for my subscribers that I asked for, because, or my followers also on Instagram, because I did want to make sure that you guys have a little extra discount for their items. I really do enjoy their stuff. And especially if you're on a budget, or if you are new to working out, or even if you have been working out for a long time, but you just don't want to go and spend $100 on Lululemon leggings or go out and buy the most expensive sports bra, this is an amazing place to shop for really good quality clothes and really flattering fitting. Like, they fit amazing, and you can wear them for all different workouts too. And yeah, if you have any questions, please let me know in the comments down below. Leave me a comment if you've tried this brand out, or if you are going to. And of course, don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell, so you will be notified whenever I make more videos like this. And I'm going to be filming more videos about working out and how I work out. I'm actually going to go pick up my new Apple Watch today. I've never had an Apple Watch before, but I know the Apple Fitness Plus app just came out, so I really want to try it and show you guys how I use it and get back into that, because when I was in Tulum, I kind of fell off my workout and my diet and all of that. So I'm getting back into it now. I'm gonna enjoy all these clothes while doing it. Another thing is that I am uploading a new video today, so it will already be up on the best restaurant seat in Tulum, and I have a lot more Tulum vlogs coming. So if you want to see those and get more information, and hope you found this video helpful, let me know if you like videos like this too, because hauls are always super fun to make and I love sharing my reviews with you as well. So let me know what you want to see: travel, fitness, beauty, clothing, whatever it is. in the comments, leave me them, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.